Well, the gals are right. Milk is out.